Okay, worship pyramid traveler, worship pyramid traveler.
Pyramid
and fleet. Pyramid and fleet. Okay, doors open. Yep, this way. Well, you said you wanted fourth, right?
Yes.
Okay, then I'll pick this one up. We got over there. We got fleet tower pyramid. Fleet tower plateau on right.
It's tower.
Tower. Okay. I'm not sure if I should go get that blight or not over there. You guys didn't kill the ads for me. Okay, light. Okay, going to the bite now. Okay, bite sound. Well, there was a blight down on the next level. I usually ignore that, but that could only be ignored if someone jumps up in that little opening and kills the ads, so there's no ads for it to tether to. And sometimes the ads will just move away from that spot and go up the stairs and. Okay, ready? Worm. Black heart kill. Kill. Okay, kill. Okay, I need plans.
Someone needs greed over here on my side.
I'm grabbing this one, yes.
I retrieve hive.
I'm gonna go like that blight anyway. Yep, I'm heading around, heading there now. A little late, sorry. Oh no, shit.
I'm gonna die because I don't have
the mats. Oh,
I had to.
Yeah. Oh, damn it. I'm out of time. You can if you want. Get some practice in this room. Okay. Yeah. That way I can clear those ads for you. If we go that same route. Born. Okay, we got Plateau Fleet load on right. What's on left? Wait, okay. Okay, Traveler, Scorn, Hive on right. Traveler, okay. Traveler, Scorn, Hive. Traveler, Scorn, 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 and Fleet, right? Alright, door's open. Yep. Yeah. This is right, it's gonna be right here. You're going left. You're going left here. I'm going right. Okay, light. Okay, we're good to go. Light. Push, 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 push. Oh, there's... Okay. Plateau and light. Okay, we're in the door. Okay, deposit on right, on right, on right, on right, on right. There we go. Yeah, right here. Okay. Let's go. They don't have it down on the left yet.
Why don't left?
50 people on left still up. Some people still on left is still up. Help out, help out. Oh my gosh. Where are all the people going left? Okay. We're gonna be out of time here. We're out of time. Come on, guys. Okay, so shield team should have gone left there. And Lancer should have gone left there too. So whichever direction I go, Lancer, the relic goes, the taken light relic goes, you go the opposite way. Yeah, so I went right, so you have to go left. That way we keep our 3-3 distribution. No. Not always. No. Not if the blight's on the, it's all based on where the blight is when we come into the room.
I called out
if the blight's on left, that means I'm going to go right after that, which means Lance needs to go left. If the blight's on right, then I'm going to go left after that, which means Lance needs to go right. It's opposite. If you get over there and you find yourself alone, immediately call out that you're by yourself so that we can come over there. Don't just stay over there by yourself and try to fight all those ads by yourself. Call left. Scorn.
Scorn.
Scorn. Scorn. Okay. Stop. Witch Queen. Kill. Cleanse. Cleanse. Cleanse.
Which queen?
And Scorn?
Right. Yeah.
Yep, this is your room. Alright, we're running out of time. Come on, let's go. We're down 10 seconds. You're gonna go right after you get that blight. Go right. Get that blight first. Get that blight first. Get that blight first. And then go right. Answer, you don't have to get that blight on the right. Just go. No, you're good. Traveler, okay. Then come on back over to the right. Back over to the right. Traveler. Let's go. We're going right. There's a blight up here. We need you to break this blight quickly.
Yeah.
Did you lose your relic?
Yeah, I was trying to
Every time you go in that room, Lance, if I'm going left, you don't have, and there's going to be a blight, because if I go left, that means you go right, which means when you clear your Glyph Keeper and right, there's going to be a blight on the left side, right?
Right.
Well, if I'm going left, you don't have to worry about it, because I'm going to hop into that little opening, kill all your adds, so you don't even have to come over there. Stay over on the right, okay. Go up the stairs with them on the right side, and take out the next blight on right.
Okay, got it.
And this is our second raid. What's the deal with Jesse dying, though?
I was trying to give Lance a team, and I fell off.
Governor, fleet, hi.
Fleet.
I need a cleanse real badly. Cleanse. Alright, ground love R.
It's warm.
Great, why am I grief? You'll be going left after you get this blight. Okay, give us a cleanse. Okay, let's go. Okay. Oh, get that overload. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Push, push, push. Okay, Jason's got it. Hurry back and give us a cleanse over here. Yeah, he's spawning in now. Okay, kill the knight, kill the knight. Stop. Stop. We can stop, okay? Stop. Okay. Over on the right, on the right, on the right, on the right, Lancer. Alright, here we go. Make sure we have three and three on each side. Okay, I'll be going left. Lancer, you'll be going right.
Light on the left.
Yep, heading over there now. Okay, Blight on left is down.
Can you use that red?
I don't either.
Pyramid, plateau, high.
Okay, call on left. Cleanse, cleanse, cleanse. Hive. Okay, hive. Moving. Okay, rockets at those ads on the right, and here's on the right, and then also on the left as soon as I get out of here. Okay, ads light on left is down.
Hive.
Hive. Okay, Glyphkeeper on left is out.
You guys go. Go get them. You don't need to stand up here.
Okay, knight spawning in, knight spawning in.
Yeah, I know, I'm here, I'm waiting.
Okay, alright, I've got kill, sworn, witch queen on right. Kill. Okay, kill and hive. Okay, hive is shot, kill is shot. I can't shoot with the laser, it didn't work. This thing doesn't work. Hive and kill, guys. Put it in. Oh, fuck.
Don't shoot the wrong one, though. Hive and kill, right?
Yeah, hive and kill. Okay, door is opening. I had to drop the relic to shoot the freaking door.
How much school weather?
You guys doing a challenge on this?
Need to get the flag. Alright, we're doing challenge. Who's our two dunkers? Bob and Javi. Lancer, you wanna be our leecher? First leecher? When the big crystal in the middle shows up, you shoot that first. And we stay on this plate. And we take this plate right here. And we take it from you. And then once we take it from you, we're gonna give it right back to you. And your job mainly is to hold on to it until we need it to transfer. But also your other job is to not get hit by the beam, because that makes us lose the leeching, which means
we can move around though, right?
Yeah, you can move around. Yeah.
Like I don't have to stand on this plate or what?
You only when we only when we need to take it from you do you need to be on this plate. And do not get hit by the beam. That's all priority right. One. All right, here we go.
Well, his beam, right?
Yeah, his beam, the three-way beam, the three blasts. All right, Ranger and Javier. Yeah. Okay. Lancer and Bob. He's in the middle, Take it. I gotta get out. Lancer and Bob take it. Now you have Leech back again. You can move around for now while we're clearing the people. There we go. Okay, I've got Scorn, Traveler, Brain. Scorn is R1, L3. R1, L3. 3, 2, 1, deposit. Javier shoots left. Lancer and Bob. Just shoot one of them. One is L2, R3. I like this Lancer. L2, R3. All right, Lancer and Bob. Okay. All right, last dog. On left. Okay. L1, L2, both on left side. L1, L2, last dog.
I didn't get it, obviously.
Okay. L1, L2. He's on left. L1, L2.
Pretty heavy? Pretty good.
That's it. That's all there is to it. Traveler. Symbol, please. Symbol, Traveler, okay. Light. Okay, next symbol. Yeah, symbol.
Dark,
okay. Okay, wait, this is up, this is four. Yep, come on up. Okay, we just busted it. All right, damage phase. Oh no, I'm down. Fucking hell. Okay, I'm up. Divs in. Gives in. Why are people staying so close to him? Oh my gosh. That's the fifth time I think he's killed me just running by him.
Do we have enough reses?
I have one.
I've got one. I'm down, but I have. Oh, Lancer. Ooh, damn, man. Yep. All right, Ranger and Javi. No, you don't shoot. Okay. All right, now Lancer and Bob. Okay. Okay, I got Traveler, Witness, Brain on left. Okay, Brain is R2, L1, R2. Dunk it. Okay, and Javi shoots left. All right, Lancer and Bob. Okay. He's in the middle. Brain is R2, L2. Both in the middle, R2, L2. Dunk it. Okay. All right. Lancer and Bob. He's on right. L2, L3. Both on left. L2, L3. Last dunk. That was it. Okay, first symbol is
pyramid.
Symbol, please.
I don't see it.
Pyramid?
Pyramid, yeah.
Traveler, R1, L1, L1. Okay, symbol, please.
Pyramid.
Okay. Okay, last one's going in now. Let's work on crits. Stay alive. Work on crits. If he moves towards you, move away from him. It's very simple. Get away from him. All you gotta do is move away. Okay, damage phase, damage phase, damage phase. Divinity's in. Div's in. Gives in. Do we have enough reses? I've got one res. Anyone that's down have a res?
Jeff, already.
Time frame? Okay, I'll get you. Jesse, do you have a res?
No, I'm down.
I know, but do you have a revive?
No.
Can you pick up this person up is what we're asking you.
No.
Like, was it worth picking you up over the someone that might have a res?
I don't have a
res. Well, let's check damage then.
Everything he has. I'll be right back. Give me 1 minute.
I was using Gjallarhorn.
You should put. You should, for one thing, first of all, for damage, you definitely want to put an Orpheus Riggs for this, so you get a third shot. I mean, just your super alone should have been 800,000, or more.
Let me put him on.
Just hit.
Okay. There we go.
That's right. I didn't even use my super on that second damage phase. Supposedly, there's a way for the divinity guy to keep the boss moving in a circle. Yeah, that's the thing. It's like, basically, I have to be in front of him and drawing him towards me, going in a circle. But the thing is, he walks faster than I can walk. You know? So he's going to catch up to me. But they say it's possible, though. Something I'm going to be trying to do. Well, waiting on Bob, remember?
Yeah, you're waiting on me. All right, I'm ready.
All right, here we go. Lancer, you're up. Start shooting. Okay, Ranger and Javier. Stay on the plate, stay on the plate, stay on the plate.
Thank you.
Okay, alright, Lancer and Bob. He's on right, he's on right, he's on right. Okay, I've got Fleet, Worm, Drink on right. Worm. Okay. Worm is L1, L3. L1, L3.
I'll get three.
Okay, dunk it. Okay. Alright, Lancer and Bob. He's on right. No, he's in middle. He's in middle. No, he's on left now. Worm is R3, L3, both on the far end. L3, R3. Dunk it. Javi shoots left. Lancer and Bob, last dunk. Okay. Worm is both in the front. Yep, on left, on left. Both in the front end, L1, R1, last dunk. Spinning glaive ain't gonna start help you now. Coming for you. Light, light. Okay, symbol please.
Traveler.
Okay, Traveler.
Traveler.
Traveler again. Symbol, please.
Pyramid.
Okay. Might be. I think
yes.
It is. Okay, we got him. Super's out. Divs in, divs in, divs in, divs in. Divs in. Divs in. Divs in. Divs in. Come on, what's up with the damage? You got a sleeper, Jesse? That might be better for you. I know, but still. The sleeper's gonna do more damage than the galley. How'd you die again? Jesse! What do you mean you switching your stuff? How did you?
I was pulling my sleeper from the wall.
Oh, well, okay. All right, Lancer, you're up. Okay. Yeah, just go. So, Ranger and Javi. Okay. Okay, Lancer and Bob. Lancer and Bob. Thank you. Okay, I've got Earth, Pyramid, Guardian on right. Okay. Okay, he's on right, on right. Okay. Earth is R1, L3. R1, L3. Okay. Yep. Okay, there you go. Alright, Lancer and Bob. Okay, in the middle. Okay. Earth is L1, L2. L1, L2. Okay, Lancer and Bob. I hope we can make up the damage, because it's a lot of damage to make up. Okay, R1, L2. R1, L2. Last dump. Mm-hmm. A lot of damage to make up. I don't know if we can do that. Darkness. Symbol, please.
Traveler.
Traveler going in. Traveler again. Okay. Not yet. Okay, well, symbol.
Darkness.
Okay, we got it. Damage phase. Too close to him, Jesse. Get away from him. Get further from him. Okay, reloading. All right, we got a chance now. We're back in the contention. Okay, all right, just head down. I can work with that. Okay. Javi shoots left. Okay. Bob and I gotta get out of the middle. Get out of the middle. Okay. All right, Lancer and Bob. Okay. I've got Tower, Love, Witch Queen on right. Tower. Tower is R1. L2. R1, L2. Shoot left, shoot left. Okay, Lancer and Bob. There we go. In the middle, in the middle, in the middle. Okay. Tower is L2, L3. L2, L3. Second down. Lancer and Bob, Lancer and Bob. Okay, last dunk. He's on left, on left. L2, L3 again. On left. L2, L3. 3, 2, 1, dunk it. Last dunk. That's it. And we didn't lose the leech at all, so we're good to go.
Save your supers.
Yep, save your supers. You don't have your super?
No, I used it on before we finished that second round or whatever it was.
Well, how close are you to getting your super back?
Half.
Half? Alright, we can take it slow here. A little more than usual.
I think we just go for it.
Okay. Alright, light, light. R1. I'm not gonna grab it.
Traveler.
Pyramid, pyramid. Oh, come on, Jesse.
Darkness.
How are you dying down there? All crits, we have all crits. Come on, help us, Chris. Help us, Chris. Help us, Chris. Okay, we just got it. We just got it. We just got it. All right, save your super. Save your super. Divinity's in. Div's in. Div's in. Mess him up. Mess him up. Div's in. Okay, final stand. Final stand. Final stand. Mess him up. Div's in. We got him. See if we have a second chest here or not.
No, we won't.
Why? We should. That's our second. That's our chest right there.
Oh, okay. All right.
From doing the challenge.
Yeah. I wasn't thinking. I was thinking like the red box.
Oh, I got a... I got a red, well, I don't need a glaive, but I've got a red box glaive.
I needed that. It would have been my last one. But, oh, didn't get it.
You can't buy one from the thing?
I already bought my dad.
Insidious. So, I think Lancer is done.
Yep. Thank you very much, Ranger. Appreciate it, as always.
No problem. Oh, look at Flash. He got his emblem.
What emblem?
the master challenge on all encounters for the raid emblem. It doesn't look as good as I thought it would look, but okay. I'll still take it.
I got a submission with sleight of hand, whatever that is.
Alright, so when I leave, don't talk shit about me. I'm just kidding. Take care, guys. Thank you again.
Later, Lance. Mm-hmm.
Later.
Man, that guy.
That guy, Lancer. Alright, you done here? Jesse?
I'm done. I got my,
I see you go to the tower.
I rebought my other submission. No, that last time I died, I think I was up too far, and I got burned.
You can be way back in the back, and that might fit you if you're in your menu, if you're not watching. And they can get you out.
Sure. Going for the red box?
We could if you need.
You can do it later. Somebody else will need it.